faire face.
So, you're American?
Yes, we know.
Where is the rest of your men? You'll be working a long time. I can help you, but you must talk to me or I cannot. You're hungry, possibly?
Yeah.
Ah, progress! So, we'll go? Yes?
So, you are what? Special forces? Your uniform? No markings? And you are no deserter. You're way too far from any battlefield.
Where are we? You don't know?
Paradise.
Hey, ça c'est ma famille. Hein?
As I told you,
paradise. The house belonged to the man who owned the rubber plantation. But he has gone back to France long ago.
Please,
rest if you like.
Do you have a radio here?
You would like to make contact, huh? Of course. I do not have one.
But after you rest, maybe we can get you to.
So, what about the Viet Cong?
Oh, they do not bother me. I have a deal with them.
Here, start with this. And we'll get you some clean clothes.
So, what's your name?
Lance Corporal Pryor.
So, Lance Corporal Pryor, do you believe in this war you are fighting so far away from home?
I've never seen more than a square mile of this war at any one time. I don't think that leaves me in much of a position to call it. Why aren't you back home? In Marseille, or wherever it is you live?
But this is my home.
Well, years ago my father came here to build roads. While my country was fighting a war here. So I came with him. I was young, I believed. But then my country gave up the fight, and everyone went home.
Yeah. And someday, your country will do the same. You'll see.
Not until we've won.
Of course.
Not until you won.
Yeah. Put down, my child.
Sorry, I wasn't gonna hurt him.
I know.
He just...
Put down, my child. Put on your boots. Let's go.
He just started crying.
Put on your boots and your shirt. And let's go.
I'm sorry, Lance Corporal Pryor. You are such good company.
Why do you want to kill me?
I don't. You remember that deal I have with the Viet Cong? Well, if I happen to find the occasional American and hand them over, then they leave me alone. Such is war, Lance Corporal.
Don't do that.
Get up. Get up.
I can't.
Rance prouve que vous êtes génial.
Eh ben, on prend avec moi, n'est-ce pas? Tant mieux, elle n'est pas mon type. Ça fait quelque temps que je cherche à m'en débarrasser.
What he say?
He says that he's very fond of you, too.
Okay, now tell him that these past few weeks have been really fun.
You can go faster, Ross.
Let me do this my way. Tell him.
Voyez, elle a tout arrangé. Si ça ne vous dérange pas de la laisser faire. Hein?
Je comprends. Dites-moi, où peut-on manger un bon beefsteak?
He says, what are you trying to say?
Okay, tell him in another time, in another place, you might have a shot. but this just isn't working for me.
Les Saint-Colons ont d'excellents faux filets. La carte de vin n'est pas mal non plus. Faites semblant d'être triste.
Est-ce qu'on peut fumer au restaurant?
Is there any chance you'd reconsider?
I don't think so.
No.
Vous pouvez fumer dans la patio.
Is he okay?
Yes, Roz, he'll be fine. But, you know, I think for his sake we should wrap this up, all right?
Jean-Pierre.
Rose. Merci pour conseil, je meurs de faim.
He says that he'll...
Please, Frazier, some things don't need to be translated.
I do not understand what you are saying.
You're not committed to our family or to God. You're committed only to your career, Henry.
He has to come first.
No, God is first. Then everything else will come.
I am everything else.
Do you? Yeah, you have a bonus, a title, a chauffeur-driven limousine, all the perks, and for what? Longer hours, more stress, more pressure to keep your job. When you climb the corporate ladder, how do you know when you get to the top you'll be happy?
All our lives, we are taught that success brings happiness.
And has your success brought you happiness?
There is no other way. You work hard and you get ahead. That is life.
I suppose it is. But does it have to be?
Hello, young man. I'm looking for...
I'm sorry. We're very happy with MCI.
No, you don't understand.
Oh, we have water delivered twice a week. Thank you.
That's not why I'm here.
Look, buddy, we are already Jehovah's Witnesses.
Wait a minute, Claude. What are you doing here?
Wait a minute. You're Claude Perrier. I recognize you from the magazines. I love your clothes. I hate your clothes. They make me sick.
Me...
was amazing! My first premiere showing up with the runway, the cameras, and oh, the celebrities!
I understand your excitement, Winnie, but next time, remember, when meeting celebrities, a simple handshake will...
Oh, look, I know, I'm sorry, okay, but when I laid my eyes on Brad Pitt, oh, I just had to get up for a big old bear hug.
This is the part of the premiere I enjoy the most, reading the midnight review.
Okay, well, let's get to it then. Let me see. Oh, okay. Let's see. Last night was the unveiling of the new Claude Perrier line, Color is the Future, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let me just say... if this is the future, I would like to die right now. What?
I haven't seen such a sickening display of color since my two-year-old ate a box of crayons and threw up. This is an outrage. Vous n'avez rien compris, vous comprenez, vous comprenez jamais rien.
Oh, I know, huh? Oh, Claude, I'm so sorry.
So am I. Or listening to you.
What? No, I was only trying to help.
Really? Well, I will not be needing your help any longer. You are fired!
Racing stripes on dress pants. Honestly.
Dr. Forrest, dial 118, please.
I need a million cash.
Scarry, look here, this man.
call today.
I can't get to this breath. They're getting worse.
What's with all these shadows, these black and blue marks?
The eyes of these children have been removed.
Jesus Christ.
For the surgery, the kids are put in houses called Casadian Gordi. They are stuffed with food just like animals, to make sure that their organs keep working properly. A journalist friend of mine went to the favelas, the slums, in Brazil to write a story about it. He never came back. Is there another exit in this building? Stairs, anything.
It's a back stairwell.
Hurry up!
What are you?
You're going to lose your breath if you run and talk at the same time. Where are you going?
I feel like she's slipping away. I feel like I'm losing her.
This is not what I was asking you.
To see a friend.
Don't say anything to anybody. All we have right now is the illegal recording of a telephone conversation, a stolen tape and a few articles, that's all.
What do we do with her?
Take her down. She's ready for surgery.
Ha, 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 ha,